Keltner on the chase. Geelong have got the possession of the ball.
Come on, Blues. Come on, come on. Ball's kicked.
Darcy.
Takes a mark approximately 25 metres out from goals. Right in front. And this would be one of the more easier kicks for goal. Attempting to put them off. This is the Carlton cheer squad. Comes into goal. And puts it through. We'll have a look at the score update now. Players, there's not too much atmosphere. There's a Geelong cheer squad, if you can see them down there. Okay, we'll go up and have a look at the scoreboard. The scores are Carlton 6-7, 43. Geelong 7-9, 51. And we're at the 10-minute mark. Okay, I'll put the camera over to Jerry and he can do as he will.
Yeah? I'm going to take over.
10 minutes, we'll go 10 minutes each.
Burke gets a tap. It looks like we'll take the clue. Bassett tackles Bragg.
That's it, Bradley.
Bradley.
Tackle, keep going, get in there.
Play on. Bassett. Knocked out by Bradley.
Dennis, you beauties.
Time is going.
Like a flag on going up there and starting to go cut lunch, isn't it?
Oh! 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 Oh!
get bit, we'll be in buffet tonight. Who's that?
Go blue.
Right?